My name's Sam Goodfellow, aka Sammy G, and over the last year and a half, me and my best mate Max have been travelling the world, going on some exciting little mini breaks. We've seen some sights, we've had a laugh, we've made some friends, and we've had loads of these. And we thought, to document our travels, we'd film it all for your viewing pleasure. This is the Sammy G Travel Show that nobody asked for.
So we've just come off the Whitsunday Islands, 2 days on a party boat on the Clipper. How did you find it, Maxie?
On the whole, yeah, sort of like, above average, I'd give it.
I'd give it above average.
It was nothing. As a fair comment.
I wouldn't, you know, it's not something I'll probably remember. But now we're off to the old Mission Beach for the old skydive.
Skydive, yes, bring it on, baby.
One day to go until we jump out of 15,000 feet to our deaths. Not really.
Hopefully not.
Fair to say I'm pretty nervous, but kind of not thinking about it in the minute.
Yeah, it's kind of squaring it away in your head, really, but... We've got a crack on tomorrow, 8 o'clock tomorrow morning.
8 o'clock tomorrow morning.
Jumping out of the aircraft, job done.
One day to go to the skydive, Maxi, at Mission Beach.
One day to go.
But yeah, 2019, Australia travel's coming. Bring it on. Maxi and Sam's big day out. Day of the skydive. We're at Mission Beach. We just sat outside, just having a quick bite to eat. I've got an orange, Max has got his granola bar. Yeah. And then we're about to jump 15,000 feet down onto Mission Beach, looking over the Great Barrier Reef. How are you feeling?
Well,
he just wants his food. Mm-hmm. I mean, I'm trying not to think about it. We had a nice sleep in a hotel room, which kind of eased the stress a little bit. But yeah, it's all getting quite real now, isn't it, Maxie?
Mm-hmm.
All getting quite real. He's literally speechless. Literally speechless. Well, we'll let you know how it goes. So we've just completed the old skydive at Mission Beach.
Job done, 15,000 feet completed.
Man, that was insane.
Insane. 60 seconds of free fall, then under the canopy, thankfully, landing nicely on the beach. Yeah, job done.
It was unreal, honestly, unreal. Best experience of my life. I've got a blocked nose, so my ears are pounding and my head is pounding, but it was worth it for the thrill, wasn't it, Maxi?
Absolute adrenaline rush, man. Cannot beat it. One of the best things I've ever done. Would highly recommend.
Yes, very good. So we're now going to drop off Julie at Cairns, head to my uncle's, and it's the last leg of the trip, isn't it, Maxi?
Last leg of the trip, indeed.
Much love. We're in Cairns, Queensland.
It's the morning.
Morning of our Great Barrier Reef boat trip. Had a bit of a rough night last night, didn't we, Maxi?
A little bit of a rough night. A little bit peaky this morning.
Bit peaky.
About half 7 in the morning at the moment.
Both feeling a little bit rough. About to get on the boat. You're going to do some diving.
We're going to do some diving, do some snorkeling, say hello to some fishies.
Some fishies, little Nemo fishies. Going to go for a little. Just gonna go for a sail around the Great Barrier Reef, aren't we, Maxi?
Yeah, just try and not get stung or bitten by anything, we should be alright.
Hopefully not, but yeah, end of the trip, let's see how it goes.
My name's Max Wilby, aka Little Legs, and over the past 18 months, me and my best mate Sam have travelled the world by going on some exciting little mini breaks. We've seen some sights, we've had a laugh, we've made some friends, and I have done a load of winking. And we thought we'd film it all for your viewing pleasure. This is the Max Wilby Travel Show that everybody needed.
Last day here in Melbourne. A little stopover, flew down from Cairns yesterday. Sam and I went for a last hurrah, a night out in the town. It was a little bit peaky this morning, had to pay for an extra three hours in the hotel room to sleep off the hangover. Kind of just had a lovely sort of breakfast at the, what's it called again, Sam?
Hardware Society. Oh God, trip over there. The Hardware Society.
Now sort of like, it's got about 45 minutes to kill, so we're gonna try and find a cafe near where our hotel is.
Cafe near the hotel.
And then it's sort of like making our way back to the UK, back to reality.
Back to reality. So it's the last day in Australia.
Yeah.
Max and I headed back to Melbourne yesterday from Cairns. It's now our final afternoon, isn't it, Maxi? How are you feeling?
Final afternoon, so I'm just having a quick coke. But yeah, got to head up to the airport in about half hour. And then yeah, straight to Abu Dhabi, 12 hour layover, then on to London.
Back to reality. It's been a blast. Australia, you've been amazing.
Definitely coming back here.
Yeah, it's been our final day. We had one last night in Melbourne last night.
Yeah.
Final afternoon. We're finishing off where we started, Max, aren't we?
Exactly
finishing off where we started. Melbourne to Melbourne. 3.5 weeks. East Coast Australia. We smashed it.
Romeo done.
Over and out, people.
Load of winking.